Good morning, students. Today we will see about how to create a draft geometry. So we have a base profile created here. So I want to draft this block. Draft is nothing but adding taper to the geometry. So click on the draft feature. Go to references, draft surfaces, select the draft surfaces. Draft hinge. Draft hinge always should be perpendicular to your draft surface. Draft hinge is the fixed geometry. Draft surfaces is where you want to add taper to the geometry profile. So you are able to see that I am able to draft the geometry. Can define the angle over here. Draft is generally given to casting and molded parts where the draft angle will vary anywhere between 1 to 5 degree. So you can even select multiple draft surfaces. Click this icon, just select, press control for multiple selection. From there you can control the draft for the geometry. Okay. So this is the purpose of draft. See you in the next session with few more examples. Thank you.